Hey guys, it's SeMo Artifact Adventures. Me and Nick are out on the old swamp. It's been a while since we've got to get out here, all summer long, but we haven't got to the spot yet, but I just walked up on a tip. We figured we better film it and get a little bit of something. Hopefully there's more of these laying out here. We'll get back with you if we find something. Later. All right, we came down a little bit farther and Nick found one. It's kind of blunted on the tip.
Man, this is my first in a while. Oh yeah. It's all there.
Sweet.
Finally, man. I haven't held a whole point in I don't know how long.
It's a nice one.
Yeah, I'll take it.
We're in the flakes. There's little flakes all over the place. We'll get back with you if we get anything else. Later. All right, guys, I got another one down here. I can't tell what this is.
It's pink.
I think that's the tip sticking up, and I think it's a little bit broken.
Holy, oh, man. Oh. Dang it.
Is that a Dixon? Dang, that would have been nice. Yeah, just missing a little bit of the tip off of it. My goodness.
We'll have to look that one up. That's nice.
Here, while I got you, I just found the base of it. I didn't realize it was a base until I picked it up. It would have been super nice too. Made out of this white material. We'll get back at you later. All right, guys, Nick's got a big old scraping tool down here. Check this out. We think we got a point laying over here. Let's check it out. Sorry for the wind if it's in the video. It looks, I don't know if it's a flake, it might be a faker. It looks like an ear sticking out. Maybe like a little blunt. I found some blunts in here in the past. Oh yeah. Oh, it's shattered. Yeah, it's like impact fracture. There's the one side of it, the other side is gone. Well, that was cool. We found a few more bases and stuff, but we'll get back with you if we can come up with anything else later. All right, guys, we're back. We think we might have got another double. I got one here. And then Nick's got one over here by his cup. We'll film this one. I can't tell if it's whole or not. I barely saw it down here. Oh, sweet. Oh yeah. It's a little chewed up on the side. That's a nice little point. That's cool. All right, let's go check Nick's out. Maybe we'll find one on the way. There's flakes all over the ground here. You gotta go so slow. There's all kinds of stuff to catch your eye. Looks like a piece of speckled hard stone right there. Oh man.
This is gonna be a good one to dig out.
Hang on. Yeah, let's hope that's whole.
Let's see what we got. Oh,
oh crap.
Dang it, that tail is so nice.
Here, this is the one.
Oh man. Man, that's the find of the day there, I think.
Let's hope it ain't the last one. All right, we'll get back with y'all later. All right, guys, me and Nick are walking back to the car. Nick just walked up on Mr. Pooter here. It's kind of rough, but
yeah,
it's a point.
Dang it. About walked right past it. I'll take it, though. Why not?
Heck yeah. All right, we're gonna go see if we can hunt another little spot before we head home. Hopefully we'll find something. Later. All right, guys, we came a little farther. Came over to another spot in the field. Found this right off the bat. I've got this laying down here. Nick just said he's got a tip up here. Ooh, this might be whole. I don't get excited over here because it's most everything's broke. That is a whole point though. It's got a little knocked off the side. Let's go see this tip Nick's got. Nice.
Yep.
All right. We'll get back with you later.